Round two. Round three. Fourth and final round.
Just tell us.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for both fighters. And again, let's have a big hand for both fighters after four rounds of boxing. Again, tremendous four rounds of boxing after 18 months off, so well done to both fighters. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winner and still the champion, Kevin Morgan! And also a big hand for the challenger, Paul Taylor. Now, if anybody wants to get the photographs taken, now's the time.